Alright, down the rabbit hole. Second last mission. I'll do the last mission after this.
Ready?
What weapon do you have? Can I have a... I can't even check this weapon. Easy, bitch.
Top off your rifles.
There we go down. All right.
Status. I'm good. We're clear. Heads up.
I'm fine. Okay, I can't see jack shit here. Oh boy. See what we can do here. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die a bitch, so whatever. I'm fine with it. Got him. Ow. That hurt like crazy. I'm still somehow alive. Don't know how. But I am. God damn it. Stop it. Get some help. Don't kill me. Thank you. Okay, I need to take down those RPGs, like, they're seriously annoying. Alright, got him. Truck? What the hell? How did he go all the way over there? That's Grinch. What the heck? Ooh. Oh, hey. Oh, guys. There's somebody here as well. Oh, hey, hi. What's up, boys? Just passing through. Very person. You first. I'm gonna take risks here. Somebody is shooting. Lord on. Yeah, Price, you go first. I'll be right behind you.
We're gonna need another way out of here. Sterile, left side, let's go.
Grinch is down. He's fine though. Be sure. There's no grenade launcher I have here, so I might want to change it. Yeah, I'd rather have AK since I have a lot of grenade launchers for my AK. I mean, I get a lot of grenade launches.
Overlord, this is Sandman.
I'll be right back. Wrong gun. Actually, you know what? That's fine.
We'll chop a predator to you.
We'll work with our grenade launches. Hey, we got him. The truck's over here. How about this? Got him? I guess we got him. How about we just use this right now? You know what? Let's use this. Really quickly. Take the first round. And then use this. Surprisingly, this is a much better run than I expected. I haven't died even once, and now if I die now, I'll be really pissed off. Like, seriously. I think so. You can go back. You can go down here now. Alright, that's fine.
UAV is on station.
Can I get
full load of AGS?
Any kind of
ready for targets?
Oh, I got 3. Nice. Wait, what is this? Alright, AGM, what do you got? Show us what you got.
We're taking out targets at the construction site. Inbound is hot. Nice work. Multiple KIAs.
Can I get one more?
AGM's online.
Thank you. How many targets?
Multiple KIAs.
Alright, AGM online. Let me get this.
Good hit.
Okay. Just come on. You kidding me? Just what I was saying, that I had a perfect run, like I said. There's gonna be something better. What is the thing I have with?
Predator drone ready for next target.
Alright. We're going inside. Run inside. Okay, here.
Overlord, we're in. Approaching the target now.
Set of breach. Let's go. Anybody?
Wait, it's the door. Metal 01, what is your status? Have you secured the president?
Negative, Overlord, but we have the girl.
We'll prep a team for extraction. Continue searching for the president.
You trying to say something?
Sure.
She said they took her father deeper into the mine.
Then that's where we're going. Come on.
Oh, hi. Didn't see that. How about you have this? Oh, I'm reloading. Yo. Oh, look. They're there. Whoa! I think grenade launcher here. Seems like that's the only grenade launcher I'm getting. Go then. Three grenade launchers. Four grenades. And I don't know. Oh, six grenade launchers, okay. And two grenades. I'll work with that. I can work with that. I think so. Alright, out of grenade launchers. That's fine though.
We gotta get through that door.
Let's search for grenade launchers just in case. What the heck? I thought it blasted the door or something.
It's reinforced steel, we can't get through this.
Let's have this RPG just in case. For that one. Massive shit. Oh, yeah. So one grenade launcher and I'm getting 4 grenades. Something like that. Okay, slow mo. Oh hey. Oh, got him. Oh, I also killed the president with the landing there. There we go. Should be fine. Oh, grenade launchers. Thank you.
The president is secure.
Solid copy. Gather your team and proceed to the
She's
RV.
Alive. She's alive.
What the hell? I'm stuck.
Overlord, the place is gonna collapse.
Okay, yeah, we definitely need it. Where's the RPG?
Copy that. Sorry. Everyone is now on route. ETA 30 seconds, stand by.
I'm gonna try this. Really bad, really bad. Oh my god, how am I surviving? What the heck, dude? I'm surviving this. You gotta run.
Yuri! Yuri!
Get the president on board. We gotta get the hell out of here.
I'm fine. Don't worry. I'm not gonna die until the last mission, which is the next mission.
Price, you gotta go. Make sure the president gets out.
Don't even think about it, Mike. We're in this together.
Grab your
RPG!
Truck, cover the right side!
You better be right behind me!
I've discovered. Don't die, Sandman, I got you covered. Sandman. His death isn't as emotional as Soap, but Soap was just on another level, but still, I feel bad for him. Alright, final mission time, boys. Final mission time, boys.
With Russian Premier Vorshevsky to formally announce an end to the hostilities.
On this historic day, the representatives of two great nations stand before you united.
There's a simplicity to war. Attacking is the only secret. Dare, and the world yields.
A chapter in which we pursue peace.
How quickly they forget that all it takes to change the course of history is the will of a single man.
Who's this?
Prisoner 627. I'm coming for you, Makarov.
Haven't you heard, Price? They say the war is over.
My war ends with you.
Like it ended for Captain McTavish? Tell me, Price, how long did it take him to die? I've destroyed your world piece by piece. It's only a matter of time until I find you.
You won't have to look far.
Let's go. Let's go, boys. It's time for Price. The only mission you get to play as Price. Actually no, this is the second mission you get to play as. Three, third. Because you play as young Price in first game.
Looks like they're over here.
I've tapped into their security feed. Makarov's in the atrium on the top floor. This is it. Makarov doesn't leave here alive.
Let's go in there, guns bustling. We can't do that on veteran though. I'm already sure I had a suit get damaged to do that. Yeah, suit gets damaged really quickly in this one.
Anyone's coming out, watch your fire! Nikolai, where's Makarov? Still in the atrium, but he's on the move. Don't lose him, we're almost there! Hostiles, by the escalator!
Ah, come on, I did not see that one. I had such a perfect run, except for that one time I died.
You lift up ahead.
Let's go, boys. Where do I want him? Nah. Oh, why not? Sure. This is better. I had a dilemma whether I wanted to do it or not.
He's got a large security detail with him.
What kind of opposition is waiting for us?
40 plus foot mobiles, SMGs and assault rifles. Enemy chopper closing on your position.
One is heading for the roof. Probably going to Makarov.
Shoot it down! Keep firing!
Good thing I did not change my gun. So the only gun that can take him down.
Good shot!
There we go. My armor is gone. God damn it, there's a grenade to my left, grenade to my right, what the heck?
There he is! Watch out for that chopper! Rockets!
Alright, it's time, boys. Good time, event time.
You leave me. Don't let him get away.
Makarov's heading to the roof.
All right, dude. It's time.
Ahead. Keep running. He's going for the chopper. Run.
I'ma jump real hard. What? Okay, there you go. I got him. This time I got him. Good time events. Alright. It's Makarov versus Price. Let's go.
Goodbye, Captain Price.
Oh, I forgot. Wait, I was pressing F. What the heck? Okay, I got this. And I think that's it. And with that, we have completed the game. Oh, let's go. We have completed the Modern Warfare series from 1 to 3. That's fun. One of the greatest trilogies ever made, to be honest.